A 490 micrometer long interconnect wire, it's going to have a resistance per unit length of some value in ohms per micrometers, and it's having a capacitance.